Reasons why you should call me, maybe. Call me maybe because I gave you my phone number and that took a lot of courage. Like 5 glasses of wine to be exact. And I don't usually give out my number out to anyone unless we're already like making out or something at the bar. And even then I'm still like, I know that your hands are down my pants, but I'm not even sure if you like me. Call me maybe because I need to see you. And in order for that to happen, you need to call me. So just pick up that phone and dial that number and my naked body will be waiting at the other side of the line. Call me maybe because I obviously want somebody to eat chips and guacamole with after work. I want to come home and I want to see you there on the couch, ready to eat and watch TV with me. And I mean, I don't know you, but if you call me, I hope that you're someone that I can watch TV with. Call me maybe because I need you to let me know that I am not dead inside. And I need to know that I can still connect with someone. And giving you my number has made me feel the most alive in months. So I figured we're off to a good start. Call me maybe because a month ago I got terribly sick and there was no one around to take care of me and I had a vision of my future and I was single and alone and puking and that scared the shit out of me. So when I told you to call me maybe, what I really meant was hold my hair back while I'm puking, please. But I swear that if you call me, I promise not to puke. Call me maybe because I'm nice, and I'm funny, and I'm kind of smart, and I'm a good kisser, and I will go down on you. Because I want to celebrate your penis, which is just an extension of you, and I would love your body no matter what it looks like or if it's my type or not, because a dick is a dick. And I'll show you my weird music, and you'll find me charming, I don't know. You should call me maybe because we could have fun. And everybody needs fun, right? Call me maybe because I am someone worth loving. I'm someone worth disrupting your little life routine for. Call me maybe and we'll get together and talk and meet up in person and kiss and have sex and gosh to our friends about each other, you know, and go to parties and leave together hand in hand and fall asleep in the cab on the way back to our home. And you can't have any of this without a phone call though. So that's where it all starts. So call me, maybe.